Hello and welcome to this short video dedicated to Lino. So what if your students could virtually participate on a bulletin board by posting stickies in which they would have written comments or they would have shared ideas? But the premise of Lino would be not only to have canvases, which are the bulletin boards on which the students can put the stickies, but also the possibility to use different devices in order to post the stickies. So Lino is basically a service where you can use stickies on a bulletin board called Canvas, but from a wide range of devices. So you have the canvases here, which you can customize if you want. I really encourage you to watch the tutorial video, which is very, very interesting and full of good resources. So how do you sign up with Lino? Well, as I mentioned a little bit earlier, you can use your PC and you can sign up for free using your Twitter or your Facebook or your Google credentials. You can also use your iPhone or iPad and then your smartphone. So basically your students could like participate in a group project that you would have designed on the bulletin board, for instance, by using a variety of devices, which is really, really cool. Then, if you scroll down from the homepage, you will find other tutorials, which are all very useful. Then you have also the FAQ, which I really, really recommend. And there's also a part on how to use Lino in your classroom. I won't go over that, but you can find it here. So as you might see, there are popular canvases and recently updated canvases. So those canvases, which are the bulletin boards, can be either public or private. It's up to you. You design, you select the privacy. But you might see that, you might notice that there are different languages. You have Russian, Arabic, you have French again, you have Spanish, and you have the views. So it's a great like social platform, social media platform, if you wish. But again, it's up to you. So let me go scroll back up and I'm gonna click on free, give it a shot. So as you see, I didn't need to sign up. I didn't need to say anything about me. And it's the trial canvas. So I am gonna pick a new sticky. Welcome to this video. Okay. Then you could put tag if you'd like. There will be a due date if, for instance, it's an assignment for your students. So please like post your comments by the end of a semester and you decide when it's at. Then I could, you know, take the little box in terms of privacy and I could change the sticky color. Doesn't really matter at this point. And then I post it. And if I want to add a photo, I click on the little icon photo, okay? And I can choose a file. I can also upload a video if I want to. And of course I can upload documents, but as you see, I need to log in to do that. Okay, so I hope this video has given you some interest in Lino and that you would like to try it with your students or with your colleagues and just to see how it works. So I wish you a very good day.